Alright, welcome back to our Breath of the Wild Completionist Speedrun. I'm Scuttles. Last time we worked through a lot of the Heartland by the Twin Peaks Towers, working our way up north, and now we're in the Korok Forest, and we're going to finish out everything in the Korok Forest. We are just a little over 32 hours into the run, and it looks like we're coming in about 20 minutes ahead of time on our next mark. So let's go talk to Hetsu. Ready, set, go! It is time to max out those stashes. Yes, do the thing. Suddenly the run gets so much easier. Finally work on those shields. You've lived in a world with four shields for far too long. Me. And that should do it. Where's the rest of my fish? Cool. Do the next one without a speed potion because I don't have to be fast. Oops, that took. Oh well. I feel like I'm going so slow. Jesus. My least favorite thing to do in the game. Follow a little bit butt around. Just keep going. There's actually a small time lapse. Because I lost track of him. Because I bats. And because he's deadly hard to see. Thank you. Chill. He's gonna get scared in 3, 2, 1. Click. I said click. He turns around. He runs ahead, he gets scared, he turns around, he runs. He shivers, and if you happen to have been following him, then you would have failed. You'd have to start over. We're not about that. Now we're set. This is why we don't have a speed potion. Because it doesn't help you. Just waste it outright. There should be a wolf up here too. Saw me. The wolf screwed everything up. Oh, that's a time loss. At least I don't have a speed potion running. Oh, I hate that. Alright, start over. Oh, that makes me grumpy. The right way. Thank you. So that was a random branch that fell from a tree. One, I didn't know that happened. Today. Because every time it turns around with a question mark, that's a time loss. Could have been done with the Korok forest by now, but no. No, Mr. Wolfie Boy had to ruin everything. Oh well. Shake, shiver, rattle, and roll. Experiment. Alright, cool, that does work. Alright, well, that's never going to happen again. Now that I know that. See how close we were? I think there's a skip where you can get into the Hyrule Forest the back way. I haven't mastered it yet, so maybe in a future run. Till then, we have to deal with Oki shenanigans. Last shrine in the forest, and then we are off to brighter and happier places. Thank you. this way. I actually knew where I was going. Go this way. Hey. Treasure chest to get here. Only allowed to use the wooden weapons. They break. If I unequip them, something weird happens. I can start over. Also, if I fall into the mud, that happens. I have to start over. It's kind of awful. All my rage, that was still a little faster than normal. Going to jump right into the Akala region. Now, I could do Eldon, but I'm not going to because I want to really get the from the ground up one off the ground. So when I move through there, I can get that going and save me a little bit of time. So we're going to do that. Hopefully we'll get sun shrooms and perhaps even zap shrooms off the menu. Need two more honeys. We are going to go here. will actually do that. So we can put on our attack stuff. Let's see. Where are we? Nope. One, two, and where's my snow boots? Oh, come on. Thank you. Yeah, let's just stick to the plan. Only about 1 point of gale. If I had more gales, it'd be more gold. Look at that. Don't mind me, I'm just taking your rock. Could I manually climb back up? I feel like I could. I think that'll make my value. Thank you. fastest way back.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Alright. I feel better about that. Now I have three Rivali's gales to get me through this next section.
Yeah.
Gales. Which makes that incredibly nice. Rather than knocking this one off with stasis, this is just so much easier to do with balloons because it doesn't kill you. Come on.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Stamina food. I'm in deep weeds. Okay, here we go. Drop right there. First of all, I have to take my attack hat off. Alright. Get to the next stage. I know. Alright. don't sneak in here. Get these three chests. Holy shit, he's firing those guys. I'm only doing this because I want you guys. Oh, those guys, that's good. Towers are shielded from rain. So no matter what, you will be fine. Take it to the top, and then it's like, hey, I really, 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 really want to shock you. Okay, cool, another section of the map done. Happy with this. This way. Work our way towards that shop. A few minutes. Your question is, did I really call down lightning on? Thank you. Oh, it's on the dumbass. So, waterfall is down here. So looks like we will lose a little bit of time from our next mark, but save those for that, because I think that's smarter routing than what I was going to do. Shirt. Ooh, I forgot to get a Korok seed. I was ambitious, too ambitious for my own good. Yeah, there's no other way I'm gonna route that in there, so I just kinda have to do that now. I guess I could, it's a trouble, you think of things too late. Gotta commit. 1 minute ahead of that schedule, kinda. We are 1 minute over 33 hours into the run. We are on pace. We're doing good. Alright, let's get some things enhanced. That was board game night. Good. What'd y'all play?
We played Special Rules Monopoly with some very special rules.
Oh no.
Anytime you landed on a square and you could bid on it, anyone could bid on it.
Oh, okay.
We rolled three dice instead of two for some reason because we had three dice.
Okay, that works.
Enforcing and unforcing didn't cost anything. We were taking on or taking off houses.
Okay. That sounds chaotic.
Yeah. Very quickly devolved. How was the speedrun?
It's going good so far. I'm still on pace. Even managed to fit a lot of extra stuff in, so. Finally made it to the last great fairy, so we're enhancing some stuff while we're here. And then I'm gonna keep moving. Silent princesses, but we'll get there. You get to watch this a fair few times.
Nice.
We're at that point of the run. Oh.
still have those students that all their finals.
Yeah, finals are happening right now. They changed it this year. Dead Day was on a Thursday. And the first final was on Friday, and then they get Saturday and Sunday off.
It's really weird.
Yeah. And then they full normal finals week come Monday. So they just shaved a day off of Dead Week and started finals on Thursday as opposed to Friday. Or no. They had Dead Day on Thursday as opposed to Friday. So I know Alex is playing that game right now.
That's right. I didn't. Grad students have finals?
Yeah. Especially early on. Because they take classes. I mean, it depends on the class. Some classes do get finals. Not as many as undergrad, though. Sorry I had to see that. I was writing notes. Snails I need. Cool. Do we need a Talus, please? For lies of those tales and such rules. Fair, not yet, not. Surprises there, standard ice cube swings. Standard smotherwing butterflies. Oh, I should have picked some up. I'm a dumb. Alright, whatever. That Linda stones are almost done. Let's get Tari Town started.
Oh.
Oh well. Alright, ready horse? Let's go. Perfect. I don't think a horse is supposed to look like that, but I'm not gonna stop it.
Thank you.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
This is not the intended way to go about this. To the next stable, and then we'll stop for a little while. Because I need to work on actually uploading these.
slowly.
Understand.
Urbosa's glory is ready.
Magnetic block puzzles. They get into me, man. They get into me. Perfect number. Oh my gosh. How did I find that?
Huh?
always something sad about when Daybreaker breaks. It's the last one. Well, no, Great Eagle Bow is usually last. So I usually try to save it for special occasions.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Oh, I had a strategy to go around this. I don't remember what it was. That was ballsy. Oh, that's what the strategy was. Okay, that wasn't too much faster. Toss him off. come on. Alright, not the cleanest, but it works. Should have all the dragon claws. That is the most satisfied looking cake that I've ever seen. That is satisfaction right there. I did a good job. Thanks for watching.